Hari Om, today we are going to learn my body. Look at the picture here, so many parts are there. Now we are discuss about each part. What is this? This is arm. A-R-M, arm. These are toes. T-O-E-S, toes. This is nose, N-O-S-E, nose. These are eyes, E-Y-E-S, eyes. This is head, H-E-A-D, head. This is leg, L-E-G, leg. This is an ear, E-A-R, ear. This is mouth, M-O-U-T-H, mouth. This is hand, H-A-N-D, hand. These are our body parts. Our body has many parts. We use our hands to hold things, to write and clap. You use our legs to walk, jump and run. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our five friends. What are our five friends? Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our five friends. They are called sense organs. Let us see one magic. See, what is this? This is stomach. This is head. We have two hands. We have two legs. We have two eyes. We have two ears. We have one mouth. What is this? This is head. H-E-A-D. Head. What is this? This is eye. E-Y-E. Eye. What is this? This is hand. H-A-N-D. Hand. What is this? This is stomach. S-T-O-M-A-C-H. Stomach. This is leg. L-E-G. Leg. These are toes. T-O-E-S, toes. This is finger, F-I-N-G-E-R, finger. This is neck, N-E-C. Okay, this is neck. This is an ear, E-A-R, ear. These are our body parts. Let us discuss about our sense organs. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our five friends. They are called sense organs. Our eyes help us to see. Our eyes help us to see. To see. Reading. Okay? To see. Our eyes help us to see. Our nose helps us to smell. Our ears help us to hear. To hear the sounds. Our tongue help us to taste. Our skin help us to feel. Our body has many parts. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are our five friends. They are called sense organs. Our body has many parts. Our hands help us to hold things, to write and clap. Our legs help us to walk, jump and run. Eyes, ears, nose, tongue and skin are called sense organs. हरि ओम थैंक यू.